Hi guys, welcome back to another stream. Make sure to like and subscribe if you're new. Sorry if I'm like a sounding type because I kind of took a nap accidentally. Just chilling in bed. Sorry guys. Ah shoot. Exposed my world to it. I know, I just called that it like that because I was so bored. I wasn't sure what to call it. Not good, okay, why? I don't know why I think it's just that. Welcome to the first episode of my crypto. This is the world that we're gonna play in. I really don't. I'm not the best player and builder in this game in Minecraft, but I've played Minecraft for a long time. Oh yeah. Let's just pick up. No, it's good. Hold on. I've never listened. Anyway. I don't know. Well, this is not the best place to spawn. So yeah. I'll have to kill you, I'm sorry, I'm just kidding. But I still. Overall, this is here, which is pretty. All this ain't gonna do anything for me. Music is too. Anyway. Oh, that's a village. I'm gonna have to rob them and kill them. That's what I'm gonna focus. I'm just kidding. That's what I don't think. Just joking. Ouch! Try to parkour. Guess that doesn't matter. If I touch this, then I have to bend. I'm just kidding. If I touch any cactus before I reach this inside house, I'm gonna have to do 10 push-ups. Shoot. Whatever. I'm gonna have to take the bed, I'm sorry. It's just, nothing to worry. Hi. Man. That's a big, big guy. Well, there's strings. That's your strings, bro. I'm just kidding. Oh, it's getting night time too. Or it's about to. Well, I don't know how to get back to the village anyway. I just discovered something. I'm not too sure, I can't really go down there without the blocks. You know, I can just also take out a couple of sands, you know, that's what I could do. No, 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 Barney. I'm not gonna. I love how the file name says livestreams.dr because I have no idea what it means. Other than like some storage rage file or something. Evia. Anyway, back. This is not a great seat, but I don't care. I'm staying in this. the parts, but I blocked generating. And I really, really, it's been aging for thousands of years. No, I'm not gonna go to the caves now. It's gonna get night, I'm gonna die. Well, luckily I have a bed, but food? No, actually I... Okay, I won't eat. Dang, it still comes. Well, at least rotten flesh is what I have to eat. Very delicious. Great appetite, damage. Damn that hunger lasts really long, bro. That's crazy. I have to keep eating in order to survive. Here we go. Oops, I mislanded. So yeah, technically I did make Stickman, but I kinda swear to it. I mean, just made the character swear well. So yeah, kind of fair. Made them age restricted, I don't know. Don't ask me, I just don't know either. Why I did it. Yeah, now it's becoming nighttime. Okay, there's land. I know why I wasn't able to discover that just now. That's okay. Totally. But that, no, that's illegal. Guys? No, you're lucky. I need iron. Wood. Which is exactly what I can find. I haven't found wood for a long time because I spawned in a pretty not the best place, but you know it's worth. Just in case that I was a creeper slowly approaching. Toast sticks is really good. Only need a pickaxe. Boom. Now I just need to dig a few meters down. I don't care, I'm breaking the walls. Don't ask me why I'm digging with the wooden thing. I've done this. 17. Need at least 16. This is what I'm always gonna. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Boom! Look at that. 15, oops. Because I can have a word count. Nope. I still need to reach the top of the bed, bro. Literally. That's weird. How is Steve gonna get out the bed? There we go. I'm gonna get off my crafting table bed and just sleep on side. Thanks. Anyway, I can prove you that this wall go blah blahing, you know? You know if you get what I mean. Good. Look at this. Just as much to make these important 4 items when you're starting. Well, I don't even have coal, which is makes diamond bitter. Doesn't fix it. Oh, I like Yuki's water to get up, yeah, you know. I love how everything is dirt, just dirt, you know? Well, dirt only belongs here. Oh, I got a golden apple. You know what? I'll spare it, actually. I don't want to eat it. Spare it. No! Are you serious? Well, it's a mistake. Yeah. Although I'm gonna need iron, bro. Well, I could go to village, man. Shoot. Yep, see. Don't risk that too much. If you do it a little too much, you'll eventually get. Sorry, but I gotta have you meat. Same with you guys. The only thing I can eat to survive. I'm so sorry. See, that's why I'm back at 3, so I need your flesh, guys. I need your meat. The 5, that's not even enough. Oh, I eat that. In real life, that would be kind of enough. Right? Or so? Yeah. We'll play for your current video, it says. What the heck? Always take it, man, because you might get lost. Guys, I'm so sorry, but I'm gonna have to overall, yeah. You didn't give me nothing. Okay, that's it. Oh, they're frozen. That's total. My miss really being sore, to be honest. Oh my god, I thought something was actually coming out, bro. Some. Oh, just a lie. Okay, then I'm gonna have to take these torches back. I just actually gave this one to the other end. I'm so sorry, kid. I don't hurt kids. I only don't. Ah, you did give me beef. Sorry, kid. I think I found another ruins, or whatever it's called. I'm actually a new pet survivor, you know. But I've been playing Minecraft for since 2015. Lately 2015. But unfortunately, I don't have any footage of it. Because it's long gone, dude. Oh. Well, I better sleep because I don't want any monsters spawning. This actually feels like a house. I would like to actually kind of have this part of my... Or like, just take it overall, you know? Actually, I kind of like this. I would like to have this renovated. You know? Maybe, I don't know. No, probably not. Oops. I'm gonna take these mine now. Use these for the future. Oh man. What a neat thing. Seed. Screw this though. Hard choices here. Yeah. I have these. Constant. This is really big, bro. Oh, I left my two torches behind. Actually, I just realized. Ouch. No, bro. Man, I hate the skeleton so much. Man, I'm actually so annoyed. What? You, like, are serious, like... That's just why I ain't doing the hardcore series. Because, yeah, I'm just gonna die, that's all. That's so painful, bro. That literally dumb skeleton. That's a dumb skeleton. A real dumb. That really annoyed me, bro. I'm just gonna have to steal another bit. And I'm gonna steal the bit. I'm living in their house a couple months. I have no choice. I just died. I have to steal what they have, I guess. Ah, man. That is an unfortunate. Oh, there you go. Stinks so much for that. Yeah, but I want to kind of dash. I mostly blame. Actually, it was not the skeleton, it was the lava that killed me. And the lava that was also there and stuff. Yeah. Really, really, really annoyed, bro. Oh, I found the rune portal. And I found this, so yeah, I'll be with the fan. I blame it on the lava and the skeleton for being there in the first place. Dang, I'm so annoyed too. Give me all you have. Ouch. I can't eat this? Are you serious? Then this is useless. Bad. It's probably mold. Long. Oh, this is death drop. That is literally so annoying. At least I got iron though. And it's melted. I wanna get that stuff back. I don't remember where that thing was. That dumb cave. I blame it on that stupid cave. This is why I hate skeletons and lava. They're really the worst things combined. I feel my chest so mad, bro. Like, literally. My chest is so mad. Like, it feels like my lungs are gonna have a mental breakdown, you know? I mean, just because of our game, I know, but still. That was so annoying. I'm gonna use the socks for the trees. You know, when things go away, there's likely a chance that you can get new things in there way better than the old things, you know. That's happened to me. Before. Boom, it's already gone. I'm too lazy to just wait, you know. I don't know where it is. It's gone, bro. Entirely not cool, bro. I can't believe Minecraft would do such a thing to me. And I'm gonna have to kill innocent little chickens and eat their meat. No choice. I'm dying, dude. Actually, you could just craft. I mean, I'm kind of pissed off, to be honest, you know? Sorry, yeah, I really am, but I'm holding it in. Turn into dust. Trickshot. Thanks to the free full mods. I'm so annoyed, bro. Literally, like, that's the most annoying thing and stupidest thing to ever have happened to me. Like, the glitch, I'm gonna steal their beds again. I was going to delete this world, but I'll literally. Because I was so annoyed. Sorry, but you're not getting a bed tonight, bro. What the heck? Sorry, bro. I'm just gonna have to steal. I'm so sorry, man. I'm sorry. Alright? I just have to sleep. I'm literally dying, bro. Bro, I'm literally dead. I'm like so dead. Man, I'm so pissed off. It's entirely the skeletons and the stupid lava's fault. Now I replace stupid skeleton to stupid lava, because I realized, never mind, that was the lava. Was that about the skeletons? I didn't realize. Actually, I can make this. Oh, I thought it was a lot of bread, bruh. Bro. But I'm gonna have to, like, this. Better give me some. Oh no, don't think about going down, bro. I don't care, dude. Just keep going up, though. That's what matters. Wealth comes first. I mean, I'm not trying to kill myself. I struggled to escape, bro. pissed off as I am, I'm feeling okay. So I don't think I'll find these stuffs again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Actually, I only need eight. Blah blah blah. Boom, just take it off already, because I'm really, really annoyed right now. A little bit annoyed, but whatever. Guys, we'll just take one more again. They made it a little less safe, so watch out, guys. If I took this away, then yeah, it would leak all over the place. Just in shock. I still don't have any in Gaku, so I'm gonna need to get home. I think they have to spawn sometime now, hopefully. Oh no, I don't even know. This is where you don't wanna go in. Literally, it's all the skeletons classes for me. I don't know. Nah, screw this. I'm just gonna find this white dust. This 5 million years old dust, you know? Welcome to the stream, Blake Doc, by the way. Hi. Oh, too late. And how can you get so hungry from eating literally raw? It make me sick. I'd probably say, I only eat the cooked one. But I don't remember. I took a nap and it feels like it's 12 PM, bro. Or 12 AM, you know? No joke, I'm actually... idiot. 12 PM, yeah. No, 12 AM, sorry. Sorry, you have the right to remain silent, little boy. I'm just kidding. Overall, it feels better. Going nowhere, boy. Going nowhere as well, homie. I don't know, I got 17, that's enough. accidentally poke, which probably was a good accident though, because I've likely not been checking out the mists too much. Stops like that, you know? No business, you know? Not you, man. I meant to place my furnace over there. It still is there. With the weeds in the other hand, it doesn't. It only needs two, bro. Actually, maybe three. Actually, maybe two. I'd say it actually needs two only, bro. But just in case, three. Wrong use tool. Ooh. I'm healing, bro. Which is good. I just have two armors. This hasn't been damaged. Neither this has. I'd say it only needs two. Actually, I think it only needs one. This is the last one. Actually, I don't think it needs any. If this works, then I'll... Then this will be amazing! Oh no, I forgot it was nighttime, bro. I actually didn't realize. Until I checked and saw a couple dots, which made me realize it's night. Boom. We spawn point. What? No! I'm just kidding. What? Am I really blind? No. Have to do it that. I'll make it work. Yeah. Back. Sorry, yeah, I was just scrolling through my phone. I don't know, to be honest, I was... Here we go, see? Yeah. Yeah. Wait, what? That. Oh, I spend the time. Okay, I didn't know that. Hello, welcome to the stream, Nightmare Horror Show. Welcome to the stream, bro. I don't know. Bad Wars. Tomorrow, I'll play Roblox. Well, as well, I left my things behind almost. Which is not good, bro. Bad. Wait, what? Oh, I thought it was a bow or something, you know? There we go. Finally, I feel more safe. Huh? Now I can go, like... Now I can... go deal with the... Oops, I knew it. Theoretically, that was crazy. I have no idea if it's night or no, it's daytime. I thought it was nighttime, probably. Not about it. Oh wow, this is cool. Hello. How are you doing, huh? Have a nice day, bro. Guys, I gotta use the bathroom real quick. Be right back. Almost forgot to turn on my mic. But I'm back now. Did I forget anything? No. You know what? For the case, I'm gonna sleep on the top of it. I'll be careful. This is so... Now look at all this stuff. I almost fall through. It's close. Nice stream bit up. Thanks, Firefate Gamer. The rune part. Well, I was talking about this. And then we come, you know. Remember? Yeah. Basically, it's kind of deadly. So, like, that. Oh. I died. Sorry. Sorry, hold on. Oh no, God, that was so, I'm so lucky, bro. I'm still alive. Oh my God, Torch even saved my life. Twice I was saved. Oh, thanks to the least things I can take in a... I know what that is. Thank you. I think I like this spot. My house here. No, I don't know. I know, but I'm doing it for respawn points. So. Yeah. Ah, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm so stupid. I have no brain, bro. Lol. Literally no brain. Just wandering around, no idea. Maybe I can make some more misty. I'm just kidding. I mean, I don't know, bro. I lost my water crafting. One hour and 22 minutes of streaming. That's a long time. Wait, what? Why doesn't that? Okay. Oh, jeez. Who cares? That's fine. That was perfect timing, bro. That was almost late. This is the beginning of my house. I know it looks weird, but this is what it will look like for the next couple of days. Yep, that's an unfortunate. Who cares? Let's just put it in there. This is where all diamonds will go. I don't know, man. Sorry if I'm sniffing a lot, guys. I'm kind of tired of Willow. Because of the nap that I did a few hours ago. It feels like it's like September 6th. It feels like for me. Anyway, I'm going to end the stream now. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure like and subscribe for number 2, part 2 or episode 2, what we can call it, whatever we can call it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys the next day or something. I don't know. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.